is wrong, exactly. Since you're dedicating yourself to natural light, blocking the light, so you're shooting with raw, you're going to get an image, you will be in color. But since you're using color filters in front of that, it's going to be like tinted weird, you know? So once you actually drop it in and desaturate it, you have it.
So what happens if you let it go?
Oh, you can do this. Stop sign. Yes.
Wow.
All right. I'll be back at 3. Colin Rich, everybody will be back.
He's going to take
Danny laid it all out for us
about an hour ago. He's going to take 2 with the chargers.